we are skipped. We will give a presentation about invertebrates and vertebrates.
Some animals have this system of bones that support the body. What is it?
Backbone!
Backbone. Animals that have backbone are called vertebrates. Most vertebrates have skeletal system with muscles attached to the bones. Most vertebrates have four legs, strong senses, and a large brain. The largest and most intelligent of four animals such as dolphins and humans.
This vertebrate has hair over four and nurses its body. Mammals are the most familiar animals. Elephants, monkeys, dogs, dolphins, and people are all mammals. Mammals have backbones, so they are vertebrates, and they are the most intelligent of all animals.
These vertebrates live partly in water and partly on land. What is it?
Amphibia.
An amphibian has smooth skin, four legs, and lungs. They are cold-blooded animals with a backbone or vertebrae. Frogs, toads, newts, and salamanders are all amphibians. They can breathe on land and underwater.
This animal does not have a backbone. It has a segmented body and a hard outer core. What is it?
Arthropod.
Insects, spiders, and crabs are arthropods. They have segmented bodies, jointed legs, and a hard outer covering. Arthropods do not have backbones. Animals that do not have backbones, so they are called invertebrates. 75% of all animals are arthropods. Think about how many insects and spiders you see. Each day.
Most invertebrate animals live here. What is it?
Ocean.
Most invertebrate animals can be found under the sea. Their bodies are best suited for this environment. Jellyfish, squid, and octopuses are all invertebrates that live in the ocean. Some invertebrates such as sea anemones and sponges look like plants.
This invertebrate has a soft body. What is it?
Mollusk.
Most mollusks live in the ocean. Mollusks don't have backbones. They are invertebrate, but most of them have hushes for protection and support. Oysters, clams, octopuses, squids, and snails are all mollusks.
The end.